Police have recovered another suitcase containing a decomposed body from a lake in Cyprus. It's the third body found in a suitcase in the same lake. The other two are believed to be the bodies of the victims of a serial killer who preyed on foreign women for almost 3 years without detection. 35-year-old Cypriot army captain is in custody after confessing to killing 7 women and girls.